Have you ever been the foster boyfriend or girlfriend where basically you took somebody in, you made them all better, and they went and found their forever home? 877-995-4681 to call us. You can text us 99338. Well, we're getting you on hold. Riley, I'm not surprised, but
you said
you've done this.
Yeah, I dated a guy for 4.5 years. Complete, like, sweet guy, but he was a total nerd before I got to him. Completely changed his style. Picked out his cologne for him.
And
basically, hold up, designed
a
family ring that he had for what I would want it to be for my engagement ring. Break up. Wifey has that ring today. Yes,
wouldn't the wife think something was up?
It was a family ring. You know what I mean? So it's just like, she's probably not as narcissistic as I am. That it's just like, whatever. Like, nobody's like really ever had it. But what perturbs me is to this day, he still wears the scent that I turned him on to.
Really?
And admits it.
What scent is it?
Oh, God. It was like Acqua Di Giò or something.
What's
from back in the day. Like, it's a Giorgio Armani scent.
You heard of Axe?
No.
Axe Phoenix? Right. Really good. Or Kilo. It's a really good stuff.
And in all actuality, like, I do really wish him well because he's a good guy. We were just young and stupid.
Yeah.
But that just chaps my booty that happened.
Oh,
I wish him a content life. Not necessarily a happy life, but content.
No, I legit. It took me a long time to get to this space where I wished him well because I'm happy now.
Bro, I got you. No, you want his life to be a 6.5 out of 10. Like, it's not bad.
Oh,
but it's not great. Yeah, it's like he's passing, but he's got a D-.
No, there's a couple that I wish an F-. This one's not one.
Good morning, Tabitha.
Hi.
So you were a foster girlfriend.
Yeah, I was. It wasn't quite as serious as other ones I've heard, but I met a guy at a sorority mixer, and I was kind of one of those, like, talking to under the wraps. No one knew about it. Got a little bit clingy, so I kind of was trying to phase him out. Found out one of my sorority sisters was interested, so kind of pushed that along, and now they're married.
Hey.
Well, you helped birth a new relationship. You know what I mean? So there's that, at least. Oh, Tabitha, thank you so much for calling. Have a great day.
Yeah, you too.
Bye. Good morning, Hannah.
Hi.
So you've been the foster girlfriend before?
I have, at a very young age, which sounds funny. But I was a junior in high school, and I had gone to senior prom with the boy I'd been dating. He then broke up with me a couple weeks later, graduated, joined the Marines, and got married within, like, 4 months.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay. Hannah, you'll find your Prince Charming, Hannah. This wasn't meant to be a prom,
eventually,
I guess.
Right?
Absolutely.
It's been a while, but I also want to say happy birthday. It's my birthday today, too.
Oh, happy birthday.
Oh, look at that. Do you want Hannah?
Hey.
You get my man shirt. I can make you a lord probably by proxy since I'm now... Do you become ordained as a lord? Or do you just,
I thought you were already ordained.
I've been knighted as a lord, Hannah. And as a knight for all of about 2 hours, I'm going to make you a knight as well. But I'm going to put you on hold and get you my man shirt, okay?
Okay, thank you so much. Have a great day,
my man. Eric, make sure you Venmo her for drinks, too. Venmo her for like a round of drinks. Don't raise your hands, man. You figured it. You got it. You're a smart guy. Good morning, Blair.
Jeez.
Hi.
So you were the foster girlfriend.
Yes, I was. Twice, actually.
Oh, what happened?
So the first guy was in high school. Me and him dated very briefly, and he cheated on me with my best friend at the time, and now they're married and have two kids.
Well,
okay. He'll cheat on you. He'll cheat with you.
Yes. Okay. Well.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Blair.
Yeah. No, it's fine. Honestly. So I've gotten over that like long time
ago.
That's
good, but
my recent one, I found out just got married, and I think they met soon after we broke up.
Oh, so at least you're two for two, though. You know that's Hall of Fame average, Blair.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but no, he's a great guy, so I'm actually really happy for him.
Well, that's good, at least you can be happy for the ex. Blair, thank you so much for calling. Have a great day.
Yeah, you too. Have a great day.
You too. You can continue these over text 99338. If you're ever a foster boyfriend or foster girlfriend, we appreciate you for helping out, mainly for the dudes, because we need all the help we can get. It's your morning show.